Come on, get on me, man.
It's a pleasure. Thank you very much.
Mr. President, I'm from Sweden, from Milton, Colorado.
Well, pleased to have you here.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Congratulations.
Thank you. I'm Colorado. That's in New York City.
Good to see you.
Adoption is expensive, and secondly, the poor folks in the black community just don't want to adopt.
Madam, I do this, I'm interrupting.
This is the art.
Even this is happening.
You know, I've seen so many other people come in for goodbye photos that it's hard to believe that I'm coming in for a goodbye photo.
Well, that's because you're leaving.
But I changed my mind. You remember Claire?
President.
Hello there.
And Laura.
This is Laura.
Hi. How are you?
Hi. Nice to see you. Thank you.
Now, Claire, do you want to give this to the president?
And tell the president where from. From Mrs. Franklin.
We just had a party.
Some cookies upstairs.
We just had a party upstairs, and Claire said, could I take some cookies to the president? And she had to think for a few minutes. Mrs. Rachel said, well, not too many.
She worries about my calorie intake. Well, thank you very much. And I'll thank her when I get upstairs. Thank you.
Well, needless to say, Mr. President.
Well, why don't
Should we go?
Laura? Can I get a little smile?
Oh, Laura.
That's good.
I'm happy to be here.
The cameras just get so unhappy if you aren't smiling.
Great.
Is there
real smile? That's good.
You know, I was thinking back today, when these things get close, you know, you all the memories start flooding in. Of course, there are too many, but I remember the first car ride that I ever had the privilege of taking with you, and it was to go up to the Private Sector Initiative speech, that first one that we did. And I'll never forget you sitting in the back, Mike was there, I was on the jump seat, and you were talking about your mother and what an impact she had had on you growing up and what an impact she had on you with your belief in God and this everything that we were trying to do at Private Sector Initiatives. And I think that's the first memory.
Oh, that's wonderful.
I just had another one today. I was meeting in there with this council that is doing so much, Black Council.
Oh, yes.
And a man was telling me the story of his own that reminded me of one. I was only about that size. I was only in second grade. And Monmouth, Illinois, and there was a bully every day from school would have me arriving at home in tears. And I'd come down this street and then turn a corner, and then we were the first house around the corner. This particular day, there was that my mother, the gentlest, kindest human being I've ever known, standing on the porch. And I got to the stairs of the porch, and she said, you can't come in. She said, you can't come in until you go back up to the corner and stand up to that boy. And still crying, I went back. And then I learned quite a lesson in my life, because my last view of that was the boy crying, going down the street after I had laced into him.
Well, thank you for your time. Well, thank you for everything.
Well, thank you.
I'll see you again tomorrow.
All right.
That's my last day.
Okay.
Thank you so much.
Well, listen, wish you all the very best.
Can you say goodbye and thank you?
Goodbye. Oh, yes. Just a little souvenir. So.
Well, thank you. Thank you very much.
Just to keep it in memories.
Right. Okay.
Thank you, Mr. President. Right.
Thank you. Goodbye. Thank you for my cookies.
Enjoy it.
Mr. President.
Nice to see you.
It's good to see you.
And this is Mr. John Marmer.
Pleasure to meet you, sir. President. How are you? Pleasure to meet you. Great to see you.
See you. Mm-hmm. Pleasure to be here. You in many respects are responsible for our film.
Well, thank you.
Of course, I spent 50 years on the Bay, so I was a little bit fun.
That's right.
And Reagan is here also to see this because he is a voter on the Bay.
Well, this film is really about the voters, the people who make their living on the Bay, and the people who are born and brought up on the Bay. And we would like to present to you this videotape and invitation to see our film.
I believe it works in your format. We checked into that a little bit for you.
Well, I shall look forward to that, and I must congratulate you on 20 years of these special films and all that.
That airs tomorrow night on PBS, and maybe you'll have a chance to see it tonight and have a premiere.
Channel
that would be 26 here and 22 in the Baltimore area.
Tomorrow night.
Tomorrow night, sir. From 8 to 9.
8 to 9. Sir, just hold this and
Mr. Barber would like to present you with a painting of his skipjack. And we understand you were aboard a skipjack down on the Chesapeake.
Yes.
As a Pope of
October, I guess. So we thought you would like this painting. It's done magnificent job.
That's beautiful.
I hope that this embodies some of the beauty that we have there in the festival. It reflects some of the maritime heritage that we all enjoy.
Well, thank you. I bet this guy's going to turn it on. Thank you very much. You're more than welcome. You were aboard the Lady Phoebe, I believe, when you were out.
We saw this Captain Tillman Island.
Yeah, Tillman Island. Captain Stanley Larimore, he's a good friend of mine. That boat ties up very near this boat here, down at Knapp's Narrows by the bridge. Oh. Very interesting place.
Sure.
Very beautiful.
Yeah. Well, you're a hero in the Bay. Everybody is really looking to you to help us clean it up. A lot of excitement that announcement. It's really changed the whole atmosphere.
It surely has.
Everybody's pitching in to help.
Well, that's great. That day was a wonderful day. Yeah. I was the first one to see and point out to the rest a couple of eagles.
Oh, is that right? We still have the dove.
That's right.
They're coming back.
It's just beautiful.
Very good. All right.
Well, thank you.
Thank you for taking time for your day, sir. As always.
Thank you so much, Mr. President.
Pleasure meeting
you. Mr. President, nice to see you. Thank you.
See you.
Thank you for having us. Mr. President?
Hi, how are you?
See ya. You know Judge Kaufman.
I sure do. Hello there. It's good to see you. It's good to see you again.
So well.
It feels like it.
Well, Mr. President. Yeah,
Mr. President, you know Judy Holt. Yes.
Mr. President.
Hello. Hello, of course, you know.
Mr. President.
Well, why don't we come in for fun?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Well, if it's appropriate to tell the story, because this is off the record. You were leaving New York on a plane after you made a speech in New York, and at the time when you were a candidate for the Republican nomination, and after the plane took off, Mr. President, you decided to stroll up and down the aisle of the plane. And my wife and I were sitting on the sixth row, and as you passed, you said, "What are you doing?" So we said, "Well, we're going out for our annual vacation." And I was overwhelmed. I didn't know what to say. I said, Mr. President, how do you find your success in Jerry Brown? Which was a stupid question, but anyway, your response was, so that anybody could hear it, he's flaky.
Well, I used that expression just
then. Yes, that's what I'm
Funny thing is, I don't think I've used that expression since.
That's right. Well, you know a flake when you see me.
Well, and he turned out to be.
He sure did. Oh, my.